Good morning, April 20th, 2021. This is the, I believe it's called Woodson Woods, put in on the Meramec River. Here's the put in. I'll be heading down that way to Outdoor Adventure. Parking lot up there with a privy. Nice place to here come off. So this is about a 9 mile float this morning. So it's going pretty good. Should be between 3-4 hours. Depends how much I mess around and stop. So here we go.
You shine like a star. You know who you are. You're everything beautiful. She's hot, hot like the sun. The loneliest one.
About an hour into the float, 2.7 miles. And the river comes down and it literally makes a T section. I sure didn't see that when I was looking at the maps. I was confused for a minute, but I suppose you just follow the flow of the water and keep going that way. It'd be interesting to go up there. Is there an old railroad bridge up there? Maybe I'll paddle up there. I don't know. I never know what to do. I get done so quick and yeah, I guess just a tree over. So there's back up there. There's lots of these riffles here at the, on this that I'm just cooking. So I'm guessing it's probably about 10:30 and don't think I'll eat. Fill up water and keep on going, I guess. Thank you. That was the guy who did the shuttle for me, outdoor adventure in Stillville. Real nice guy, said he had a guide today. So they've come up from down there and they're heading back up towards the springs back up there, back up that way where they went. Who'd think you'd see a John boat on this river up here? Pretty cool. Take out at Adventure Outdoor. Also right over there is Scott's Ford MDC. This is a little boat ramp right here. So Scott's Ford is on this river left. And Adventure Outdoor, the nice people that provided my shuttle for me. It's their building right there. Let's see. Sorry about that. 8.752 miles, 241 today with two stops, and didn't put in right away once we started the clock. Meramec is deep. Check the gauge. I'm going to check at Stillville. I don't know if that's the closest one or not, but that's the one I know to check. And the flow, we'll record all that. Never a chance of hitting bottom anywhere. Obviously, that's pretty fast float today. Very little paddling. Maybe the last mile was about the only paddling. If you wanted to keep moving, you could probably even see the flow. I think it's about 600 or 700 cubic feet, but I'll verify that. All right, another successful day. 2 hours to home. Peace out, everybody.